Hi everyone, I'm Nimi Melvin from NimiSat. Today we're going to learn how to draw a Mother's Day drawing, and we're going to draw deer. And I'll teach you with simple steps so you can follow these steps and complete your work. So these are the materials needed for the session. We need paper, some basic materials like pencil, Sharpie, eraser, and some oil pastels. So let's start. First, I'm going to draw some rough sketch for this drawing. We will start with the shapes, basic shapes. So just leave a little gap at the top, like one hand space at the top. Then you have to make a small circle and draw a triangle like shape for the snout. So it's a straight line and a curve. And you have to draw the neck like this, slightly curved rectangle shape. And simply draw a big oval for the body. So this is enough, and we'll do the details later. Okay, and the next thing is we have to draw the baby. So let's draw another oval, leaving one finger space here. So just make a small oval, same size, same as the circle. Don't make smaller or anything because we need the same size. So it's an oval shape. Then draw the rectangle shaped neck. And body is like a big oval, starting a little bit above that rectangle shape. We'll make the basic shapes and then we will draw the details. So we have to draw a big oval for the body of the baby, like this. For the legs, I'm going to draw a small C shape and something like a rectangle shape here. Okay? Same thing for the front legs. Draw some small rectangle shape like this. And draw another straight line over here. Draw the other leg like the same kind of line. One slanting line and another rectangle like shape. Now we have to add the details. We can start with the ear. Leaf like shape on both sides of the head. And draw a tiny oval for the nose closer to this part, and from the nose we can add a big curve like this just below the ear. Same thing, just below the ear I have to draw a line like this. And for the eye, I'm going to go with ovals and a tiny mouth on the side. Now I'm going to erase the lines that is not needed. The baby deer's nose is looking a little bit bigger, so it should be small and only to look cute. And you can add these patterns on the body like ovals. So that's going to be white when you color. Now you can add this line for ear, one line here. For this baby's ear, you can add one line on this ear and another line on this ear. Okay, now we can do the background details. For this drawing, I'm going to make an oval shape like this. So leave two finger space on four sides. You can draw any shape. You can draw circle or half circle, anything is fine. And inside this, we're going to add lots of details. So you can go with your design. I'm adding some flowers around this. And you can write Mother's Day inside or outside the oval. I'm writing it inside, so it's going to be here. So I finished my drawing. Now I'm going to outline it with Sharpie. So you can use black marker or black Sharpie for this. So let's start coloring now. I'm going to choose these colors. So let's start with brown color. And I'm going to add some pale brown into it, only in the center of that shape. I'm making a gradient with that shape. Now I'm going to take the same color for the baby, but I'm doing it very lightly because I'm going to mix some orange into it. And take your orange color and mix it into the brown. So we can see that it's turning into a brownish orange color. Thank you. And please take your dark brown and give a shadow for mom's body. Now you can take your pink color and you can do one tiny oval below the eye. Pink inside the ear. And take pale brown and do the sides of the neck. And take your white, mix that pale brown nicely into the white shape. That will soften the edges of the pink color too. Now let's take colors of the background. Thank you. So I have completed that blue color. Now I'm going to choose some white and I'm just giving an outline for the letters, like a highlight. Take your pencil and darken the lines. So if you want, you can add lots of details in the background too. Thank you. So I have completed the drawing. I hope you like it and you can share your work with us. Please tag us in our social media with Nimi's Art. Just check the description for more details. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.